One of the other demonic attacks that I saw in the hospital was a man, he had a lot of issues. He was in a coma, and he had the worst looking demonic tattoos I've ever seen. These were like devil tattoos all over his body, and he couldn't talk. The only thing he would do if I walk in the room is try to bite me or kick me. That was it. So he was really unpleasant. Plus, he was about 100 pounds overweight. So I persisted, even though he's trying to bite me and kick me, and he's got this weird glazed over look in his eye, complete demonic, and I kicked him out. I just commanded they leave. As soon as they left, the guy all of a sudden switched, and he started to talk, and he became very friendly, and within a couple weeks, he lost 100 pounds.